Hi, in this video I will be showing you how you can create free proxy IP address. So there's a website known as free proxy list. We will search it on Google. Once you go to the website, you will be able to see various IP address with their port number and country's name. Once you go down, you will be able to select any country which you want. Suppose I want to select Hong Kong. Once I select Hong Kong, the various IP address pertaining to that country will come. Now let me select this IP address. I will copy it. Once I copy it, I will go to options. In options, advanced tab is there. Once you select advanced tab, go in the network. In network, you have to choose settings. Over here, select manual proxy configuration and paste the IP address. Over here, you will have to give port number also. So port number is 8080 8080, and select this also. This you have to use this checkbox also. Use this proxy server for all protocols. Once you are done, press OK. Now suppose I want to go to YouTube. See, now I have my YouTube pertaining to the country which I selected, Hong Kong. I hope this video helps you. Thank you for watching.